With the rise in popularity of drones and FPV quad racing, drone simulators have also started to gain a foothold with drone enthusiasts and the gaming community as well. Simulators allow pilots to practice complex maneuvers and high-speed racing without leaving the house or risking their drone. As with any other sport or hobby, becoming proficient in quad racing takes patience and practice. While simulators can't replace a good practice session with an actual quad, it can certainly supplement your skills and allow you to develop more feel, control, and hand-eye coordination. While there are some fine drone simulators for camera drones and other consumer quads, we wanted to take a look at the best simulators for FPV quad racers as well as FPV freestyle pilots. To be useful, an FPV simulator should use a real transmitter. These are most typically connected to your computer using a USB cable and allow you to control your virtual racing drone using your real transmitter. If you already have a transmitter, check to see that it's compatible with the simulator you are looking at. While it is possible to play many of these simulators with a mouse or gamepad, it is nothing more than a game at that point, as opposed to an effective training tool. For the most realistic and exciting experience, we also recommend outputting the video to a set of FPV goggles. The best simulators set themselves apart with realistic graphics, as well as real-world physics and control. Some allow you to set and change custom options, upgrade your virtual drones, or even set PIDs and rates similar to Betaflight. Other options will include multiplayer modes, track editing, and even the ability to move up and compete in high-ranking events. Here are some of our favorite simulators. Number 1. DRL Sim by the Drone Racing League. We start with a very popular and well-known simulator from the Drone Racing League. This simulator works for Mac and Windows and retails for about $20. This simulator allows you to simulate flying on the exclusive DRL drone, the Racer 3, and also includes real-world tracks used by the DRL to help you improve your skills from beginner to expert. The race maps are exciting and visually stunning. In addition to single-player and freestyle modes, you can also compete in multiplayer mode with racers from around the world. There are even online events to identify the top pilots. In February 2018, 24 of the top DRL Sim pilots competed for a $75,000 contract and a spot in the Drone Racing League for the 2018 season. Number 2, Liftoff by Lugus Studios. This popular quad racing sim is backed by Immersion RC and is most well known for its outstanding graphics. The flight engine uses real-world physics to achieve realistic handling. Unfortunately, the physics cannot be tweaked, which makes it tough for pilots who want to simulate the feel of their real quads. However, there are custom options and components for the drones in the simulator, allowing for some modification of flight characteristics. The binding process with your transmitter is simple and straightforward, and a multiplayer mode connects pilots from around the world. There is also a freestyle mode, which awards points based on tricks and maneuvers. The real star of Liftoff are the amazing graphics and killer tracks, as well as the large online community with downloadable tracks. While the intense graphics can bog down slower computers, Liftoff is a great option to consider if you have a better machine. Liftoff is available for Mac, Windows, SteamOS, and Linux, and retails for $19.99. Also coming in under the $20 range is Velocidrones by Batcave Games. Velocidrone's primary focus is reality, not only using realistic physics modeling and performance, but also incorporating real-world drones. PIDs and rates can even be adjusted, similar to Betaflight. Another real strength of Velocidrones are the outstanding maps, as well as the ability to design, build, edit, and share tracks with other pilots. The track kits include scenery and animated gates, and while the graphics aren't quite as good as Liftoff, it more than makes up for it in better performance. There are solo, multiplayer, and freestyle modes, as well as an online rankings leaderboard with the best track times from racers worldwide. While not exactly free, the $5 FPV FreeRider is a great sim for beginners and those looking for a good value. It includes an FPV as well as line of sight flight mode. the paid version updates with more sceneries, as well as increased options for the drone itself. The physics and handling aren't very realistic in our opinion, but it is fun to fly and use in a solid entry-level sim. Number 5, the Real Drone Simulator pre-alpha release. We have to admit that we've been somewhat enamored with the Real Drone Simulator for some time, at least the promise of what it can be. This simulator by Real Team is still in its pre-alpha release stage, but expected to move to beta soon. The existing and promised future features read like a wish list from the most fervent quad racer. The custom options are varied, from the drones to the physics. The graphics and performance are top-notch, with users choosing from a computer-generated virtual reality mode or a real-world mode which uses Google Earth images. There are several multiplayer modes, which allows drone racers to fly head-to-head locally on a split screen or online against global competition. The final version is promised to have a career mode, where users can earn points to upgrade their drones, add equipment, and more. Real Drone Simulator features drones and equipment from actual manufacturers, and the developers already have agreements with companies like Emacs, Furious FPV, Runcam, and more to feature their products. They hope to add many more manufacturers in the future, as well as later versions including drone photography and filming missions, and even an international racing championship. The Real Drone Simulator pre-alpha version from Real Team can be downloaded for free from the website and is available for Mac, PC, and Linux. A simulator isn't necessary to become a skilled racing quad pilot, but it will help improve your skills more quickly while saving you drones. Make sure to get one that suits your flying, uses your transmitter, and gives you the most realistic flight experience possible. Interested in one of the simulators we featured? Check the video information below for more information and links. Join us next time as we continue to dive into the world of FPV and drone racing. Have a question or idea for a topic? Comment below or visit us on Facebook at facebook.com/dronucopia. Don't forget to check out our video series, the Top 5 FPV Videos of the Week, to view the best FPV videos submitted by our users. Have a video you wish to share? Submitted to our Facebook group, Drone Racing International FPV.